Hello and welcome to today's video. So this video is generally of how to top up in Unitex using your credit card and by getting USD, that is US dollar, how you can convert that dollar to USDU stablecoin and how you can buy CRU and UNTV and how to top up using cryptos, which is in Unitex exchange. So these are the topics we are going to cover in this video. So be sure whenever you are going to do a trade or whenever you are going to do something with this exchange, something with Unitex, press all the numbers, all the details very, very clearly. Because whenever you go in, you do something wrong, you need to create a ticket system and apply with the Unitex support. So it is a long process. So whenever you are doing something, make sure you do everything right and in a correct form. And previously, I have given an English video on how you can get verified using your Aadhaar, how you can get verified in exchange. So after watching that, you can use this trading method and you can see how we are going to do. Okay, let's go to the video first. Now, go to your account. In that, the page will be like this, exchange, the exchange page. In that, click balances. That is a small wallet shape here. And scroll down, you are going to deposit US dollar. Click the button deposit. See, I'm going to do the quantum clearance section. If you want 10 USDU, just click more than 10 USDU. Example, I am going to click here 15. When you click add deposit, wait for a few seconds. The quantum clearance is speed. At the same time, you have to wait. See? Yes. Now it's completed. Now the page is coming. And in this page, you have to see welcome to quantum clearance checkout. See, that is welcome user verification card details complete. In every step you complete, the dot will blue line will go here and last the complete. Okay. So here, see, you have given their amount is 15 USD you gave with the transaction charge. It's been here as 16.05. So this is the destination crypto wallet address. See, read all the terms which is given here. And after that, you click I understand and accept and agree the following. Because the terms which has been given in Unitex, you have to follow definitely without any fail. So after that, click continue. So now make sure you have your credit card, and that credit card should be activated. We accept all major credit and debit cards. So make sure you have credit and debit cards. Mostly go with your credit cards and activate the international payment system also. You put your card number and the name on the card. Your name will be in the card. Put the exact name, expiry date of the card and the CVC number. After that, if you click pay securely, the deposit will happen within 2 minutes or 1 minute also. It's very quick when quantum clearance. So this is the process. Okay. Now the last dot complete will come after you plus the pay securely. So, okay. The next step is, okay. Now assume that you received your USD. USD, so think the total balance here, it will come. Assume that for 15, you might have received something, 15 USD you have received here. So when you, if you want to convert that USD to USDU stable coin means, go to exchange and see there is a small three dots here. Click that, click USDU and check the pair where is USD and USDU. Click that. See, whenever you are clicking some pair, sometimes the exchange, because of some errors or bugs, the previous buy and sell will be there. Because of that, do refresh it. If you refresh, automatically it will turn. So now you have USD. You have to convert into USDU. So click the option sell USD and click here 15. When you click 15, the price is 1 USDU and you will receive 14.9250 including 0.5%. So if you click execute, it will suddenly, it will convert it into USDU. So you no need to worry in that. Okay, next. Now you have converted your things into USDU. How you are going to buy CRU and UNTV using your stable coin, that is. Okay, so make sure that three dots, in that you click UNTV. After clicking UNTV, see, it's not changing. So click here, UNTV USDU. See, it's not still not changed. Give refresh and it will change. See, changed. Now you are going to buy UNTV. Click buy UNTV. See, the limit and market, these things are different. When you put limit, you can fix the price. If you put market, the market price will automatically, it will buy. So always make sure you put limit and how many amounts you want. Example, if I want 1,000 UNTV means, I'm going to fix this price now. So I'm going to put 0.0150 means how many USDU is going to take. It is 15.0750 USDU it's going to take. So like that, you can change the value also. Instead of 450, you can put 49. So USD value is reducing. So like this, you can purchase UNTV. Likewise, sell also same. When you put sell, if you are going to sell 1,000 UNTV at this price, this much USDU you will get. Same wise, CRU. Click CRU USDU. See, again refresh it. Okay, now buy CRU, same. Be limit, it let it be limit. Amount you can put 1,000 and price now it's going for 0.0312. If you put like this, 31.3560 USDU is needed to buy this much amount of CRU, 1,000. If same, sell, if you put means you are going to sell 1,000 CRU at this price and you will get this much USDU. If you put execute, your order will be here. So don't worry, this is the simple process. So next procedure is how you can deposit USDU using Ethereum. I am going to talk about Ethereum. Like Ethereum, you can go with Bitcoin or EOS also. So click the balances, click Ethereum deposit. So copy this address, and if you might have exchanges like Vajirex, Geotex, Binance, any exchange where you have, in that click Ethereum also, you have to paste that deposit address here. After pasting, you can choose your network depending on your exchange, what you are handling apart from Unitex. Okay, so you can deposit. When you click deposit, the money here deposited, if you have given all the details correctly, definitely it will come within a few hours. Sometimes some people it took 1 hour, some people it took 3 hours, some people it took 12 hours. So I cannot exactly give how long it will take. So make sure there is a minimum deposit amount is written and there will be transaction charges. So make sure everything, whatever the details you are putting, everything is right. So this is the procedure, how you can use your credit card and top up USD. And you can convert to USDU, buying and selling of CRU and cryptos top up. So we have seen in this video everything. So thank you for your attention. In future, I will do some other English videos whenever a tutorial like this comes, because I often go with Tamil because for other partners, I'm doing this. Thank you for asking Kerala readers and Andhra readers. For them, I'm exclusively putting this. Thank you, leaders. Bye. Take care. Have a good day.